Hi everyone, Unboxingalism here and welcome back to my channel. In this quick video, I want to share with you how to use your HomePod as the M1 Mac Mini's speaker. Let's start it. It is important to mention that first you need to connect your HomePod with your iPhone or your iPad. Without it, the HomePod won't be able to connect with your M1 Mac Mini. In this video, I won't go deep into the pairing process, but I have a detailed how to connect video. If you are interested in it, check the link in the description below. The pairing process is simple. Before you start it, please make sure that your M1 Mac Mini and your HomePod use the same Wi-Fi connection. Now select the control center on the top, then tap on the sound section. In this list, select your HomePod, and that's it, we are done. If you are enjoying the video so far, just take a second and click on the subscribe button, it really does help growing my channel. Thank you. At the end of the video, let me share with you an extra tip. You can use Siri commands to control your M1 Mac Mini. Set the volume to 80%. Set the volume to 20%. Pause. Play. Skip 30 seconds. Skip 30 seconds. Go back 10 seconds. Go back 10 seconds. Pause. That's all I wanted to say on how you can connect your HomePod with your brand new M1 Mac Mini. I hope this short video helped you out and you learned something useful. If you did, please consider giving me a thumbs up and subscribing to my channel. That would be really appreciated and would help my channel grow. Thank you and see you in the next one.